Yeah, what they should look out for is, I'm a candidate, my name appears on a ballot, my picture appears on a ballot for presidential candidates. Then for local government, we the photos end at municipality. Then for councillors, the photos are not there.
Yeah.
But as long as your name appears on the ballot and it appears in the electoral area, you are nominated for.
Mm-hmm.
So for presidents, ensure that your name, your picture appears there.
Right.
And this is an open process.
Mm-hmm.
They should not assume that since the Electoral Commission is handling, they are not allowed to walk in.
Mm.
It is free. They can walk in. They can even pay for their agents to come and observe.
Right.
We don't facilitate.
Mm-hmm.
So if you facilitate your people, you inform the commission that I want to participate in the process of printing of ballot papers.
Okay.
I want to participate in the process of packing ballot papers. So they have a leeway. It is their property.
Right, right.
So as long as they make it official,
okay,
not just walking in and you say it is my right.
Mm.
No, you have to make it official, then the commission prepares for you.